get it. Text a message, I don't know the number. Flexing on these niggas, every bone and muscle.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of the Hot Wings to Go show. This is your first time tuning in. I'm the one and only Big Kris. Today's episode, we are at Grand Central Station on 41st between Park Avenue and 5th Avenue, visiting Stout Bar. Stout has many locations around the city, but today we're going to try their hottest wings and their best wings, and I'm going to let you guys know if this is a place that you should come if you're ever in the area. Let's check them out. All right, guys, so I'm back at me. So, the price point of these wings are about $22. $22 is pretty fucking... That's a fucking lot of money. $22. And they give you about a dozen wings, which aren't too bad. It's a good price point, but it's still pretty pricey. Consider the location, where we're at, my Grand Central Station, and consider the wing shortage. So fine, I'll give y'all that. But these wings better be good, Stout. The size are pretty decent. They're a thick ass fucking wing. It's a good size. See the size? This is my hand. It's a good size. It's pretty decent. Wish there was more light to this shit, but this is what we're gonna get. All right. So this just tastes. Always start with a flat blue cheese check. You got a blue cheese. Extra breaded. What I like about them is that they're still fried. Even if they toss them in their buffalo sauce and stuff, they're still fried. Worth $22?
Hell no. To the no, no, no. Hell to the no.
No. The good is they're good. They're good. Not worth $22 though. See, when you eat them, thing about a lot of wings is that a lot of these wings are wet. They'll kind of like half-ass fry them, and then they kind of just toss them in the sauce and they just be soggy and drippy. What I like about these per se, that they fry them, they double fry them, bread them and stuff like that, and they toss them in the sauce. So it's not just dripping all over the place. Like if I finish these wings won't have a stain or a bunch of just buffalo sauce dripping at the, like a puddle of buffalo sauce, which is actually good. I'm gonna rate these, Seven point five. These are good. These are, no.
I praise the Lord and break the law. I take what's mine and take some more.